Hello and good day, welcome to our YouTube channel God's Promises and Todays. Video will be a fast concise overview. Book of Deuteronomy, Chapter 3. Let's get started now. Deuteronomy 3 is a chapter in the Old Testament of the Bible that contains the teachings and applications that are relevant for Christians today. The chapter begins with the account of the Israelites' victory over Og, King of Bashan, and Sion, King of Eshon, and their conquest of their territories. One of the key teachings in Deuteronomy 3 is the importance of courage and trust in God's provision. Moses reminds the Israelites of how God had given them victory over their enemies, despite their initial fear and doubt. He emphasizes the importance of trusting in God's strength and provision, até den religion deron abilities. Another important teaching in Deuteronomy 3 is the importance of obedience to God's commands. Moses tells the Israelites that they must obey God's commands and follow His ways, in order to receive His blessings and protection. This teaches Christians the importance of obedience to God's commands, even when it may be difficult or challenging. In terms of day-to-day applications, the teachings in Deuteronomy 3 can be applied to Christians' personal lives and relationships. Christians must trust in God's provision and strength, até den religion deron abilities or resources. They must also strive to obey God's commands and follow His ways, in order to receive His blessings and protection. Furthermore, Christians must remember that victory over their enemies, whether they be physical or spiritual, comes through faith in God and obedience to His commands. They must trust in His strength and provision, and follow His ways in order to overcome the challenges and obstacles that they may face in life. In conclusion, Deuteronomy 3 contains important teachings and applications for Christians to apply to their daily lives. The chapter emphasizes the importance of courage and trust in God's provision, and obedience to His commands. Christians must strive to trust in God's strength and provision, obey His commands, and follow His ways in order to receive His blessings and protection. Por favor, compartilhe conosco o seu capítulo bíblico favorito, abaixo na seção de comentários. Não se esqueça de curtir e se inscrever, isso realmente ajuda nosso canal a crescer. Espero vê-lo de volta aqui para o nosso próximo vídeo. Cuide-se sempre bem!